Hey guys, what's up? Greetings from the dressing room at the Western Idaho Fair in Boise, Idaho. That's where I'm performing this weekend. And today I'm going to show you how to fold, a cootie catcher. But not this kind of cootie catcher. No, I'm going to show you a kind that I just designed. This is a flaming cootie catcher, and this is how it works. See how the corners shoot up like that? And yeah, so it looks like flames to me. And if that doesn't look like flames, then, well, let's make it really look like flames. Kids, don't try this at home. Or do so only with your parents' supervision. Here it is. A flaming cootie catcher. Okay, here it goes. It's a flaming cootie catcher. There it is. Well, it's at least smoking. All right. Want to learn how to fold it? Ready, set, here it goes. All right, so for this model, I'm going to use a 10-inch square of kami, but you could certainly use a 6-inch square. Okay, let's start out by valley folding diagonally in half. And unfold and rotate. And let's fold diagonally in half in this direction. Okay, and unfold. And now let's fold all four corners the center. Okay, and unfold. And now let's fold in half in this direction. And unfold and rotate and fold in half in this direction. Okay, unfold and let's turn over and now fold this edge to the middle crease. And unfold and rotate. And let's fold this edge to the middle crease. And unfold and rotate. And again, let's fold this edge to the middle. And unfold and rotate. And one last time, let's fold this edge to the middle. Okay, now unfold, and let's turn over and rotate, and let's fold diagonally in half like this. And now we're going to fold this point up to the top, and turn over left to right, and let's fold this point up to the top. Okay, now let's rotate, and let's open up this big pocket right here and flatten it down like this so it's a water bomb base. Okay, and now let's fold this edge up so you have like a sort of a boat like this. And now what you're going to do is collapse the sides of the boat like this. And let's fold these two flaps to the right. And let's fold this corner down. Okay, let's turn over top to bottom. And let's do the same thing. Let's take this edge and fold it up like this so we have a boat. And let's collapse the sides of the boat so that these two corners stick up. And let's fold them to the right. And let's take this flap and fold it to the right. Okay, now let's rotate. And now we're going to take this corner right here and fold it right to the middle of the square, right at the intersection of these two creases. But just make a little crease mark like that. You don't need to fold it all the way across. We just want a guide point. And now let's take this corner and fold it to our guide point. Like that. Okay, and now let's turn the page. And let's do it again on this flap. So let's fold this corner to here, but only make a little pinch right here. Okay, unfold, and let's fold this corner to your pinch. And now let's turn over left to right, and let's fold this corner up to the middle, and make a little pinch, unfold, and fold to our pinch mark. And turn the page of the book. And one last time, let's take this corner and fold it up to our middle point. Make a pinch and unfold and fold this point to our pinch mark. Okay, so now let's fold this flap over so that it sticks straight up like that. And let's do the same thing on the opposite side. So right here, let's lift this flap up so that there is a flap in all four directions, and we are done. This is how it works. You're going to hold it like this with your thumbs in front and your index fingers behind, like this. And now open up, like separate your thumb and index fingers, and then it shoots out like that. You see? Like that. And now if you pull your hands apart, it shoots out like this. So this is what it looks like. So there is the flaming cookie catcher. And if you want, you can try to make it a little bit more flamey by just feeding these back and forth a little bit. However, you just fold it in a sort of random manner and just put some pleats in it so that it looks more like flames. For now, it's just a little bit more random looking. Alright, well, I hope you guys enjoyed this flaming cootie catcher, and catch you later. Bye bye. Kids, don't play with fire. Here it goes. There it is. Sort of. Hello.